Hello children, welcome to Artzone. Let's learn to draw a clock today. First, we will learn to draw the parts of the clock. To draw a wooden frame, we will need two slant lines. Draw double line on both the sides. Connect them and draw two small lines. Draw two curved lines as shown here. Add two small standing lines and a curved line. Let's draw some curved lines around it. And draw a double line around it. Let's add two slant lines and a curved line. Here we have finished our wooden base. Let's draw the hour hand and a minute hand. Now draw two pendulum. For decoration, we will need the bird. Add the clock face and numbers. Let's draw the entire drawing with the help of these elements. Take a new drawing sheet and start the drawing. Let's draw the wooden base as shown here, step by step. Thank you. If you like this drawing, like, share and subscribe this channel. Add the clock face and numbers. Now add minute hand and hour hand. Let's add the pendulum. Add few lines and birds for the decoration. Now take a sketch pen and do the outline for the entire picture. Thank you. Add yellow color as shown here. Take light green and orange and color these parts. Add light blue. Color red and dark green on the remaining portions. In this way, we have completed our drawing. Don't forget to watch our next video, and thank you for watching.